Hagar.
Si Mo.
Hi, guys.
Diba, ano ta? Naman,
video, likes video.
Hi, guys. I'm so very Hagar.
Video, galiwan ko ba?
Hagar.
I'm so very
Tanner,
isave
mo
yung
hapon.
Char! Oh my God! Isave mo ako. Okay, life is life. Hi, Hang. Stress and stress.
We are here in ABC and we are going to heaven. We have an event.
Purposive communication.
Say hi to ng Ikay's vlog, guys.
Hindi ko kabalo magamit. So, maya-maya, masugod na ang event, guys. And thanks for Jaira Magbanwa and Aika Montalvo for the tongkil-tongkil. Glory.
Ay, sa console mo.
Hi, Glory. Guys, maya. Maya. Sabi ni sir sa akin.
Ay, yes, sir.
Bigado ko kuno. Si sir.
Our sir in Porco. Ang mga Tres Maria sa Mon School. Yan.
Break it down.
Paano yung patay man?
Welcome back to my channel. Charot. Hi, Danay. Kai.
Hi.
Hi, Danay, Kai. Mga chismosa.
Ang mga pabida.
May bias, may bias.
Damo, mga pabida.
Kita mo mga chismosa.
Kabalo ka, may kang ano, mga kalatabo.
Sa dapat, may ang bonon guys. Ano mo lang magmuling ka nga?
With a heart. Ano ito kaningin mo, Kai? Food with love. Ano ito?
Food with love.
Love with care.
Love with care. Let's enjoy.
First, let's check that. Let's have an attendance check. The moment I call your group, please prepare your yells. Are you ready? So we're going to start with the Porkum 1B. Where's the Porkum 1B? How about the PSHM 1C? And last but not the least, the PSHM 1D. Okay, thank you so much. To kick off this afternoon's program, we are pleased to have with us our very old class instructor, Dr. Joey Aldenbank, to deliver his opening remarks. Let's give him a warm of applause.
To everybody, I would like in advance
despite all the welcome remarks and the rationale why we are all here this afternoon. First and foremost, I am happy, and that's why I'd like to congratulate everybody for your effort. At least we have showcased for the past 5 months of our proposed communication class, you'll be able to showcase an output in terms of the print, the TV, and the radio. Later, we are all excited to see and to hear your advertisements, no, in the field of radio and TV. We've already seen your work in terms of print media, and later, with our judges, you're going to hear comments from them for you to enhance. Okay? Because the very purpose of communication, of purposive communication, is how we purposely use communication in order to touch lives, in order to make connections with the people around us. Let's say we have this particular event this afternoon. So that's the rationale why we are here this afternoon in this hall. Okay? And I'm so thankful for the presence of our judges. In spite of the, an emergency invitation, yet they were able to respond to it positively. So thank you so much. Please give a round of applause to our judges. And most of them were my colleagues in the SNAE department. Okay, so without further ado, I know you're all excited who will be the winners for this event. This is the first ever Communication Roadshow, so ladies and gentlemen, welcome.
In chemistry. She is a National Officer of NOSCE, or National Organization of Science Teachers and Educators. A Regional Officer of PACT Region 6, or the Philippine Association of Chemistry Teachers. Let us all welcome Ms. Maria Donna S. Fordo.
Good afternoon, everyone. So we would like to introduce to you our product, which is the Keto Hubs Mac and Cheese. So what makes our product so special? So first of all, the name of our establishment is Keto Hub because our restaurant focuses on ketogenic products that are rich in protein and less in carbohydrates. So we formulated with a question that says, on a diet ka ba? It is because we want to cater to Filipinos, most especially those who are observing the ketogenic diet, who doesn't want to break or ruin their discipline in maintaining their healthy lifestyle through ketogenic diet. So we made three reasons, we came up with three reasons that makes our product so distinct. First is it has less carbs and it is rich in protein. The mac and cheese that we know is usually made out of pasta, but ours is made mostly with cauliflower, which is less in carbs and more on protein. Next is it is a post-workout treat, meaning it is the perfect go-to snack for those who have just finished their workout in the gym. Next, it is affordable at 244 pesos. It may sound pricey, but it does not only serve one person, but it could serve up to three persons. So they could purchase it at once, but three people can eat it. So So that is all for our Kettle Hub's Mac and Cheese. Choose healthy, go Kettle. Thank you. Corianda House. And we were selling here a Pinoy Coriandas with a twist because we were trying to innovate our favorite Filipino snacks. And as you can see, this poster is inspired with a banana leaf since we were selling the banana cubites with caramel sauce. And we also have our love candle bites for only 150 pesos. And we are located at BDS Aquino Drive, Bacolod City. And our tagline is, love kita, love nyo rin to. Banana, love kita.
Thank you so much, group number 8. And last but not least, let's welcome group number 9.
Tataglang Lex.
That in every problem there is a solution. For more inquiries, you can contact us in 343-777-427 or you can visit us in our website in problemfix.com. So that's it. Thank you.
Thank you, group number 9. And for us,
to be present an audio because it's like an interaction. So La Cocina also offers food, not also offers food.
I'm so nervous. What's the word? Duncan? No. I'm on a diet. Yes. Hi,
presenting the Kettle Hub's Mac and Cheese Get to Go. It is made with 100% ketogenic ingredients. It is also an affordable post-workout treat at 244 pesos. So tasty, parang di ka lang nagda-diet. A product of the Kettle Hub. Choose guilt-free, go Kettle!
Okay,
magpabalik.
Concert ba?
At ulitin sabi.
Yeah!
hand, watching the shadows turning in the dark. And I am in love. And I am terrified for the first time and the last time in my life.
Yeah.
Okay, Justin. And then we have fourth place entry number. Number one. Before that, I am judging the way you present your print. Okay, so the best presenter is entry. Unfortunately, they're not here. But then they garnered the, as the best presenter award. Congratulations to entry number 7. Best presenter for free from 1D.
Yay! Good luck to them.
Award. We'll be given an individual award because that's an on-the-spot award given to the
Go presenter. Daddy Girl! Go Daddy Girl!
Okay, Daddy Girl. Let's go back. Third place, the certificate is ready. Congratulations to entry number 3. Presenter for the radio. Again, it goes to entry number 7. Woo! Dahil, the best presenter.
Ako tawag.
One day. Okay. Fifth place goes to entry number 2. Step forward. Fourth place, entry number 7. Okay, congratulations. Your certificates will follow because we have prepared, the committee prepared only the 2 certificates for the major awards. Okay, here we are. Third place goes to entry number 8. Number 8, congratulations.
Yay!
First place, who do you think is the first place? The first place goes to entry number. Wala isang defect. Entry number 5. And the second place, entry number 6. Okay, picture, everybody picture. It goes to entry number 3. Sorry, Summary, the best presenter for Team Television Advertisement. And here we go. Fifth place goes to entry number 1. Come forward. Please come forward. Entry number 1. Fourth place, entry number 9. Third place, entry number 8. Okay, hold hands together. The first place in our television advertisement goes to entry number 5. Congratulations. And entry number 3 is our...
Ang pin kay Alexis, man to.
1B. Second place, 1D. And first place, 1C. Four. for entertainment. We have the champion for entertainment. We have 1D. For the food product presentation line, product presentation actual, according to Miss Kia, because she was the one in charge of having. Okay. Third, we have 1B, and then we have 1C, and the first. Ladies and gentlemen, I request the three judges. We will be announcing the champion.
Overall.
The overall champion, I will call out only the champion of the three presidents on the stage. Garnering the average grade or points of 285 points.
Oh my God!
The 285 points. Our Communication Roadshow 2019 champion goes to. Is it 1B? Is it 1C? Or is it 1D?
1D!
And the champion goes to. Congratulations to 1D!